hunt underway right now for these three escaped inmates who may be armed. Authorities say they broke out of an Oklahoma prison through an air conditioning vent before stealing two pickup trucks. One of those trucks had a gun inside. Police say they may have split up but don't have a history of violence. They were locked up for felony property crimes.